16 to 8 ABC Central Coast. And Rob Manning is a local bloke who has someone else's liver. That's going really well. I'm glad you didn't get mine, Rob, because it's probably been used up a bit too much with the old beers. But he's off to the World Transplant Games in April to be held in Perth, and is very keen for legislative change and working with our decision makers to make organ donation easier. He's playing golf and doubles tennis. G'day, Rob.
G'day. How are you doing, Scott?
How are you hitting them, mate?
Mate, I think I said to you after I got out of surgery that I'm hitting the ball straighter than ever. I have to slow my swing right down. And so now the ball comes straight down the fairway, and it's making the game of golf a lot more enjoyable because there's less bush bashing.
You might have got Jack Newton's liver.
They say that you sometimes take on the traits of the person who, donated your second chance, so perhaps.
It was a great golf, a great bloke. Yeah, fantastic stuff. And how's it going? How's the transplant taking? Is there's no graft versus host or problems on it?
I have been the luckiest bloke alive. And since talking to you, there's not